Alpha Chips. Drunken Pete reporting five. All right, it's Saturday. Montreal won the hockey game. First off, let me just say that. And I wanted to report a couple things today. Some shit that happened today, which I thought was pretty cool. Today I went to shopping. I bought this hoodie. I had a gift card for my birthday from my sister. So this hoodie cost me $1.25 with the gift card. Just perfect from Old Navy. It's great. It's perfect. It's cold in here a bit because I have the door wide open. And it's getting warmer in Montreal. It's been freezing and disgusting. Freezing with snow and wet snow. And then it froze overnight with high winds. Treacherous driving. Anyways, shut up. I want to make a fast report because, I don't know, my internet sucks. And it takes so long to upload these reports. So we went to the, I was with a friend today, Tyrone, and we went to the pharmacy, which is a drugstore for all you Americans, I guess. And I bought a couple of things, like stuff I needed, like Q-tips, and nobody cares. And then I saw these. I've seen these before, but like not at a pharmacy for cheap. Okay, they're towels. They're like tablet towels. And I always wanted to like check it out and like make a video and like do like a fast forward of it opening up. But apparently, you don't need to do that because apparently they're like instant towels, whatever. So I made a video about it. I don't know if you guys ever bought this or used them. Post in the comments. And like and favorite and subscribe to this video immediately, if not sooner. Oh, God, promotion! And they're crazy. Check it out. Okay, what's up? Okay, I'm going to take a pellet. Okay, there it is. I don't know if there's a side, okay, whatever. Okay, it's there. The towel pellet, and I have like, I don't know, a quarter cup of water. Like, what do I do? Just pour it on. I'm not pouring on top. Just pour it in there. Oh my God, it's instant. Oh my God, that's crazy. Very phallic, I have to admit. What is a towel or a fucking tampon I have going over here? Okay, it said instant, and that's pretty instant. Oh, falling over. Okay, I thought it was going to, like, brew into, like, a whole towel. Is that going to happen or what? Is it done? Hello. Oh, yeah, I think it's... Whoa. Where's the towel? Oh, yeah, there we go. A towel. Oh, my God. That's crazy. That was fast. There's the towel. How strong is this? It's pretty strong. Actually, it's pretty porous. Oh my God, that's crazy. That's fucked up. That wasn't much water at all. That's pretty cool, man. That's awesome. All right, towel complete. That was fast. Cool. What? If I dry it out, will it go back into a fucking pellet? Nobody knows. All right, so that's what happens with that. Perfect. Okay, so the next thing that I saw at the pharmacy / drugstore, you know, there's always the bins there of, like, movies and sometimes video games and shit. And I always, like, look when I'm at, like, Value Village or here in Montreal, Village de Velour, which I never go to. It's not velour. That's a fabric. Anyway, shut up! So I just saw some video games there. I was rifling through them to see if like I could find anything that I know a lot of my viewers like video games, and I watch your stuff, your pickups and stuff, and I see like some games. I'm like, well, maybe if they're cheap, whatever. But then I found this, and it's pretty cool because I never saw this. Okay, first of all, it's a PopCaps game, which I thought was only online games, like Big Fish games, where I played Plants vs. Zombie and many other games. And I'm actually thinking about videotaping. You guys told me to get an Elgato to do a screen capture with my Mac. But it's actually pretty fucking hot in here. Fuck, oh God, I'm dying now. Anyways, I found this PopCap game. And I didn't know they made these like on like DVDs. Fail. It's Battleship and Risk. And it's pretty cool. It's for Windows and Mac. Not for, like, video game systems. So I make PopCap games. Like, is this cool? Like, does anybody want this? I downloaded it. I put it in my computer, and I was playing Battleship. The Battleship's pretty fun. There's a couple of options. You can play, like, regular Battleship, one shot each, which is fucking long, or five shots until you lose a ship because you only have five ships. It's pretty fun. But I downloaded it, and it's old, so it's like, I could give this to someone. They could put it on their hard drive. Shut up, phone. Did we just score? Oh, it's a subscriber. Anyways, so let me know in the comments what you think about this game. Is it something cool? Is it not? Like, should I just, like, fucking whip it out the window? I'm just joking. It's cool. Or maybe I'll send it to someone that wants it. I never saw a PopCaps game, video game. I thought it was only online. So that's it. I go out. This video of... Oh, I'm doing November, can you tell? Oh, God. I'm only doing it now. There's, like, a week left. Because I had a doctor's appointment from my... You know what happened. And it was went very well. The doctor's appointment went very well. He said I came out unscathed. It's always great to hear a doctor tell you you came out unscathed. Did you see that bing? Very fucking annoying. Computer and phone working together. Like, my phone rings, I don't answer it fast enough. My computer goes crazy. Fuck you, Mac. I'm fucking getting pissed. That's okay. I go out. This video of fucking things I found today go out. That's it. As you know, my friend Andrew's going to live in a truck. Good luck with that, buddy. Bye! I'll help him any way I can. What do you want from me? I'm a good friend. Bye!